Goddamn all of you. All right, so game one. Frey and Raziek versus Lamb and Curly. Going to Smashville. Ooh. Curly is dangerously close to the border here. Nice back air though. Ooh! Tags Raziek with the down air. Lamb did not flinch. Good for him. All right. Ooh. Scary situation for Fox. Fox almost dying to a back throw there. And gets tagged with a down air. Ooh. Mega Man still living. Putting that heavy metal body to use. Down smash whipping. And now Cloud has limit. Cloud is about to go full anime on them. Poor guys. Alright. Oh, I don't even know what kind of angle that was. But Lamb is dead. Nice cross slash. Raziek swinging that big sword around, instilling the fear. Good back air. Unfortunately, he hit everybody except who he wanted to hit. Alright, Cloud with limit again. Nice forward air. Ooh, and Lamb gets tagged by the limit cross slash. That hitbox stays out for like an eon and a half. And there goes Lamb. Alright, red team running this back. Nice! Almost had the stage spike there. Good back air by Raziek. Raziek on point right now. Ooh. And unfortunately gets tagged by a back air. 2-on-1 situation for Frey. Oh, dies to the back air. He had rage. So that'll be game one to Curly and Lamb. Alright. Striking right now. Will we see any character switches? Alright, no character switches, and we are going to Battlefield. Alright. Nice save by Frey there. good back airs. Raziek absolutely on point with these back airs today. Manages to wiggle his way out of the cross slash. The nice meaty dash attack. Alright. Raziek got his game face on now. Got his limit. Ooh, he gets a hurricane kick. Gonna make it back from that though. Box not dying from the hurricane kick. Hello, Mr. Turner. Ooh, tags Lamb with the cross slash. Doesn't kill him though. Not very well.
Okay, welcome to commentary.
I am surprised that cross slash didn't kill. That was a cross slash of like 100 with rage.
Wait, lambnadr+Curly took game one?
Yeah, lambnadr+Curly took game one.
Oh, okay.
They put them to sleep on these two, but they're got a pretty good dynamic going.
See, here's the thing. After the Villager Mega Man thing got patched, then they were doing Villager Mega Man with the gimmicks, and it wasn't that good. It's not a good team. Like, the characters, they don't mesh well together in doubles, I wouldn't say. So now they're trying something different, and it's clearly working out. Like, I know they're good players, but... they're really going in today, I gotta say.
Yeah.
They've already beaten Cape Breton's best team, and
yeah.
Cape Breton's second best team.
Lamb seems to have a pretty good grip on Brawler.
Oh, yeah.
Because even though he can't kill you at 20, he's still not a bad character.
Although Russell Crowe has not been in the external for a while,
smash, though.
He has been no dude's can't kill. For a while after launch.
So Raziek has been super on point this game.
Oh yeah, he hasn't died. He's been real tanky.
Like, he's been snagging everyone with like that, snagging him with good, great back airs.
And just running away and being really annoying. Oh,
that's probably gonna do it, yeah. So that's Raziek's first stock.
Yeah.
This game going much better for Red right now.
Ooh.
Just dying from the back air, though. Good cross slash. I feel that's a tool other clouds, myself included, need to start using. Like, normal cross slash isn't that bad.
And wow, just like that, they're... ridiculous lead is now a disadvantage.
Oh yeah, and while I was talking, blue team back in the lead.
I mean,
but yeah,
I got a cheer for the underdog here, but that was just unfortunate.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Limit cross slash obviously good, but normal cross slash isn't bad in its own right.
Oh no.
We've seen Raziek tagging people with it all day.
We played a game yesterday in friendlies where he got 70% of only cross slash. And then almost killed me with limit cross slash.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Mega Man's still living. It's like the metal robot is heavy or something. Ooh, and Raziek unfortunately has to burn limit recovery.
Yeah, good thing he had limit that time.
Yeah. Oh, and there goes Mega Man. Alright, so this is at one stock apiece. Raziek also really good at spacing his down airs. Good nairs here.
Oh. And that was a combo. His teammate not saving him quite in time, unfortunately. And despite Raziek's excellent work as a stock tank, after
so once again, 2v1 situation for Frey. Is Frey a new player here, or...?
In a manner of speaking. He's the new guard. He's in the new guard, we'll call him that. He's new in the same way that Asprey invaded it.
Alright. This is still doable for Frey, because Meat Brawler will die to a stiff freeze right now.
Hence why
nice
he's
down
back.
Air. Nice! Picks him up with the up air. Now, he needed to get rid of brawler, because if he got grabbed, that would have been it. He would have got up tilted.
And suddenly this is completely even.
I mean, granted, this isn't undoable for Curly either.
Oh, yeah. It's even. Yeah.
All right. I have a full match. I will be back.
And catches that jump. Red. Man, that was a roller coaster of a match right there. I too have to go play a Google match. Hi. Oh, let me just update the score real quick. If I remember how to do that. Alright, I gotta take this thing. And like. Yeah. Wait, what? No, I gotta. Oh, good.
Being a 1v1.
And it might be at this rate. Oh, get some of the up. me, and now he takes Fox's stocks, and now Raziek doesn't have a stock to take if he dies. They would strongly prefer Cloud in the 2v1. Russell Crowe is doing everything he can in order to get the FB. He gets it, but it's not enough to kill, and he just gives limit. Would have been a great follow-up if he had just a little bit more reaction time. Megaman doing everything he can to not die, because if he were to die, then with Cloud having limit, it would be incredibly scary. Alright, so people are complaining about us speaking into a fan, so hopefully that fixed it.
And the match has started.
Match has started on .cunt. If anyone watching in the chat right now could tell us how the audio quality is on the mics, that'd be much appreciated.
Be solid.
We get common complaints that the mic sounds like we're talking into a fan, and in order to fix that, I just reload the drivers. I don't know how often I have to do that.
Mega Man stuck by his own.
Yeah, looking like a fairly solid pick so far for red team. No, blue team. Yeah, red team. Mega Man having a difficulty getting down against these juggernauts of crowd control characters. Nice forward smash, gets everyone. Nice wall jump, wow.
He's so fast, that Mii is so quick.
Yeah, he's pretty fast. And he has the kill power to spare, and he has the frame data. Ooh. Upbeat, not gonna kill him, it's in stage.
That was
up smash to take care of Mega Man. Neutral air almost gets rid of Fox. It's a strong neutral air. The double. Oh! Do you think they're doing that on purpose? Ride the wind up for the up B. Should have went for the back air. Alright, up smash will finally take it. Cloud keeping him off with neutral air. Unfortunately, he's not that strong.
Oh.
Shields the entirety of cross slash, so good on him. They just gotta get rid of Cloud, and then it would be reasonably, it'd be reasonably close. It'd be an honest game. Mega Man wants down. Maybe I have to reload the chat as well. Alright, I'll reload the chat in a minute. Lambnadr cursing to the heavens. So yeah, this is looking like a runaway game for red team right now. No matter what blue team can do, finally gets rid of Cloud. And if they can get rid of Fox, like right now, then maybe.
Not looking too good for blue team.
Nah.
just there's just no way for Fox to get down, and then he just got juggled.
Especially now that Mega Man's died.
Neutral air to up smash, and that'll take it. So now it's completely up to Curly. Curly and his Mega Man. He has to take four stocks to his one. Can it be done? Probably not. But, you know, apparently he had a pretty sick 2v1 earlier today, so hey, maybe.
Woodman in the flesh?
What does he do? Well, you know. Curly rejoicing that he died second. And now this is game five for Loser's Finals. Loser of this one is going home a third. So let's see how it goes. Team battle. Sounds much better, says Matt McLean. All right. So like I said, all I have to do is reload the drivers. I don't know why that works, and I don't know why it's breaking. this one. All right, so I'm reloading the chat now. Just give me a second. Okie doke. Chat is reloaded. Where are they going?
Ooh,
they're going to Final
FD.
D. I don't know. I don't want to say this is a good choice for either of them. Mega Man's biggest trap in the last game was that he was having difficulty getting down, and now he doesn't have any place to run to if he really wants. Like, at least in Duck Hunt, there was a tree. In Battlefield, there are platforms. But here, there's nothing. So it's an interesting choice. I mean, they might be trying to go for how Russell Crowe is able to kill from just about anywhere, and he wants to have no platforms in order to be able to do that. So maybe that's what they're going for there. Another issue with this is that Fox can run really fast, so like this is a pretty good stage for him. And it doesn't really benefit Cloud in any meaningful way. I want to say that the biggest reason why they might have chosen Final Destination is because Raziek hates it with a passion. So maybe this is like a anti-comfort zone sort of thing. Goes in with the limit slash and gets the kill. Cloud only at 42. Throws them both off stage. Expecting him to go high, so goes for the helicopter kick in order to intercept, but misses. Good neutral there.
Ooh.
Good follow-up on Fox to kill Mega Man for that stock.
They definitely need to get out Cloud. Definitely get that kill on Cloud.
They need a kill, is what they need.
Oh, I mean, technically, they all need to kill each other to secure a win of any kind, but...
Well, yeah, but speaking on Blue's behalf, we hit them with the blade beam, limit blade beam. So now if they can get rid of Cloud right now, it'll be honest again.
Oh, yeah.
Lambnadr starting to lose his temper, keeps falling for Fox's jab. Even though you'd think after the first time he probably should have figured it out. Yell like that. Gets him off with the neutral there and doesn't capitalize. Gets him with the helicopter kick for the solid damage. Up smash, not quite enough to kill the little me brawler. Finally gets Cloud with the back air. Lambnadr cursing again. Curly doing the better punish, or rather, the better strategy this time. Rather than try to fall back into the stage, just fade off stage. They're not going to chase him. Especially not Cloud. Misses the tech and he broke his neck. They're going to need to do something. Gets his partner with the back air. That's the team kill. Did nothing to help his friend. Mega Man just stared. I think he probably should have went for it, in my opinion. Now they're just sitting there letting Cloud charge his limit. I think Lambnadr has the better idea. Rather than go for grabs, he keeps going for neutral air in order to... neutral air has way less cooldown, so it makes going in with limit anything a less friendly option. Sort of like that. Gets Mega Man, only puts him at 69. Side B gets them both. If they can kill Fox right now, this will be it. Oh, bro!
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
That was actually really good cover. He went for the up smash on Mega Man first in order to keep him away. That was actually really smart. Grand Finals is Dylan and Brian on winner's side. On winner's side, yes. Mega Man could conceivably do this. Cloud is fairly easy to gimp if he doesn't have Leonard. Oh, well, he went. Went for it a little too much. Curly chewing out Raziek's choice of main.
And now it's going to Grand
Finals.
Used
to be a good rival player, they sold the Cloud.
You're an ant, I'm on millions of ants, he says. Man, like, is he actually salty, or? I don't know, he's starting to go in a little deep. Alright, so we got Grand Finals for doubles coming up now.